Behind the veil of Chinese military secrecy, an ambitious project is brewing, one that is said to shake up the global air power landscape. It's no longer just a rumor in defense forums, but a reality slowly emerging through blurry satellite imagery, sketchy intelligence reports, and speculation from military analysts. The name circulating among observers? The J-50, a next-generation fighter jet believed to be. China's bold move to push the boundaries of technology and challenge the air dominance of the United States and its allies. This aircraft is not simply an evolution of its predecessors like the J-20, but a quantum leap in aerospace technology. From its radical aerodynamic design and cutting-edge engine technology to its integration of artificial intelligence and its ability to operate alongside combat drones, the J-50 is described as a prototype sixth-generation jet that could redefine air supremacy. Every leak, every allegation is just a piece of the bigger picture. Beijing is trying to conceal a subtle message that China is no longer content to be a follower, but is ready to lead. The first move that caught the world by surprise was its futuristic design, devoid of conventional vertical fins. While the J-20 retains a shape similar to the F-22 Raptor, the J-50 looks like a plane from the future. Its silhouette is sleek, sharp, and virtually devoid of radar reflecting angles. Some analysts suggest the J-50 features adaptive folding fins and innovation that allows the aircraft to change its shape depending on combat conditions. When the fins are folded, radar reflections can be suppressed to near undetectable levels, while when stability is needed during extreme maneuvers, the fins can retract automatically. At the heart of its war machine, the J-50 is believed to be equipped with the WS-15 Enhanced, the latest variant of a domestically developed turbofan engine. This engine is claimed to be capable of generating tremendous thrust for sustained supersonic speeds, supercruise, without the aid of afterburners, a feature the F-22 Raptor has long prided itself on. If these claims are confirmed, the combination of aerodynamic design and powerful engine power would place the J-50 in a league of its own, potentially even surpassing Western fifth-generation jets in terms of speed, range, and stealth. Despite its technological sophistication, the J-50 is believed to be designed for more than just a land-based fighter jet. There's strong speculation that it's geared toward carrier operations, making it a perfect match for China's expanding naval fleet. With the Type 003 Fujian already undergoing trials and plans to build a nuclear-powered carrier, the J-50 will be Beijing's trump card in projecting naval power throughout the Indo-Pacific. Imagine a scenario where a J-50 takes off from the deck of an aircraft carrier in the South China Sea, then soars to a high altitude with a combat range capable of penetrating artificial island defenses, enemy air bases, and even American defense lines in the Pacific. With its stealth capabilities and extensive range, the J-50 has the potential to break America's long-considered air superiority over aircraft carriers. Its presence at sea could alter the power structure, putting pressure on U.S. allies like Japan, South Korea, and Australia. But the J-50's advantages don't stop there. One of the most exciting speculations is the aircraft's potential to command a fleet of autonomous combat drones. This concept, known as loyal wingman, involves a single pilot controlling a mothership while dozens of unmanned combat drones move in formation, attacking targets, performing diversionary maneuvers, and wreaking havoc on the battlefield. If China successfully integrates this system into the J-50, it would become not just a stealth jet but also an intelligent airborne command center, capable of launching simultaneous multi-dimensional attacks. Imagine a single J-50 escorted by dozens of armed drones, all moving rapidly, attacking from multiple directions, and overwhelming the enemy. This technology not only provides a tactical advantage, but also heralds a new era of AI-based air, warfare where the speed of human decision-making may no longer be enough to match machine algorithms. More than just a military project, the J-50 is a symbol of China's technological independence. For years, Beijing has often been accused of simply copying Western or Russian technology. However, the J-50 is believed to be proof that the era of imitation is over. Its engines, radars, avionics, and weapon systems are developed on a domestic research basis, demonstrating a newfound confidence in China's aerospace industry. For Beijing, the J-50 is not just a tool of war, but also a geopolitical statement that it is capable of creating technology that equals and even surpasses that of Western nations. Every test flight, every satellite leak seems to be a subtle message to Washington, Moscow, and the rest of the world: America's era of air dominance will not last forever. Despite the growing rumors, the J-50 project remains tightly guarded. There have been no official statements from the Chinese government, only blurry footage and intelligence reports that leave analysts guessing. This secrecy has served as a psychological weapon, forcing other countries to speculate increased defense budgets and accelerate the development of the next-generation fighter jet. The United States with its next-generation air dominance, NGAD program, Russia with its Su-57 and PAC-DP plans, and European nations like France and Germany with their FCAS projects are all now racing to ensure they stay ahead of the curve. The race for dominance in the skies of the future has begun, and the J-50 stands as a key driver of new tensions in the global rivalry. If all this speculation proves true, the J-50 is more than just a fighter. It marks a new chapter in global military history. A war machine that relies not only on speed and destructive power, but also on artificial intelligence, collaborative operations with drones, and near-perfect stealth. The world may be witnessing the birth of a sky ghost that could force the United States and its allies to rewrite their air defense doctrine. But until China fully lifts the veil of secrecy, a big question remains: will the J-50 truly revolutionize modern air warfare, or is it just an illusion Beijing is deliberately cultivating to intimidate its opponents? What do you think? Is the world ready for a new era of Chinese stealth power, or is this just a foreshadowing that will ignite the most dangerous arms race of the 21st century?